stuff. Can you turn it to the side a little bit? The other way. Yeah, there you go.
Go, go, go! He's the one who's after the treasure. Okay, I'll drive.
Scared of a mouse? This I do not understand.
There we go. There we go. It's on the track now.
Goodbye.
Yeah,
right about.
Oh.
Give me a stick. Louis, can you hold that up there on your knee? It's out of focus over here.
Over the snake. Get over the snake.
Tap in the cage is not going to help the snake out, Donald. Stop,
wait. This side's already open.
Yes.
And my response is, I can't. No.
Sometimes he's like, Donald knows you. I am Pablo.
I am Pablo. We don't speak English.
El Pickupo, El Trasho.
He's coming.
He's being instructed this. Yeah, you're gonna have to, when you feed him in that, you have to hold it because that tank is too small for him to feed it.
There he goes.
Spoil that snake has to be hand fed.
It's just the snake is too, that cage is too small for him.
Mm-hmm. He's too skittish.
I wasn't ready for that one. Get the piss out of
him. No shit.
Oh, look, shit.
Get an aerial view, Louis.
Get the shit out of me.
In the mouth.
I wasn't expecting it. I was about to look up. At least he got him by the head. He's still kicking.
I love it.
Listen, the other day she killed one and didn't get it by the head and got it by the side. And she killed it but couldn't get it down because she was trying to eat it from the side and spit it back out. I had to pick up the damn dead one and go and twist it around.
You had to go.
Well, I was watching on YouTube,
she didn't get it by the head.
Yeah.
Head right there.
Oh, she's squeezing it right now. She ain't gonna kill him. She ain't gonna eat yet.
Right, you can push that button.
Until they don't hear. Until they don't